there's a lot of, I didn't see any like huge theft firsthand, but I'm from talking with the members, they're really cautious about locking things up and, you know, taking necessary precautions.